Thank you. Hey guys, I'm back. Bit worried about this game. I don't know how I catch America with this fucking idiot suiciding into me. The inopportune moment for me to be going to war. I might be able to go raise some of his city states, some frigates. Oh, that's really awkward timing. One turn too soon. Capital. Gold per turn. Burn players trip. Ironworks available. How's the relative production? Islands. Did I try the exploration policy and see if it stacks? Not. Oh man. Don't like our science position. So I don't know why it's not giving me the actual stuff I need. Yeah, I'm at 108. Population is yet. A lot more than that. Alright. Time to do math. So what is this? 39 is 41 is 52 is 66 is 70. 75 is 82. 90. He's not. 90 plus his capital is 100 and capital. 109. We're actually right neck and neck with population. That's interesting. How long until I can annex this silly city? Like factory science, I just finished all my factories. I could plant a bunch of really late cities still. I could plant some more coastals. Near Taj Mahal, probably built it. Here, rather. Yeah, we're getting noobed down. Not that this is necessarily a noob thing for this guy to declare war on me for America. He can attack me, but we're getting noobed down by Whiskey Jack is noobing us down still. He's not even in the fucking game anymore, and we're gonna have huge problems due to his attack on us. Totally useless attack. All it cost him was his entire civilization and being out of the game, and for what? That road, it's redundant. Suppose I should go post up some new my coastals. Fucking attack after the other, huh? Oh man. How many? Forget. Apparently, I gotta say, this boss path feels like a death trap. Elaborate and why it feels like a death trap because the timing's off for everything. I'm still expanding when people are crossbow pushing me. My tech is behind when I get into this era. All the cities are s permanently in a state of catching up. Like scary numbers without actually any scary options to help with. Right, what are we doing? Get public schools up yet? Yeah. I'll find him. How far behind America? X. Doesn't have public schools, yeah. Yeah, that's good. Gets over there. Heck yeah, we're super vulnerable over here again. It's trying to defend fucking island cities. It's over here. New exploration? Blowing nuts right now. Next to the city now. Alright, kept the lighthouse, that's good. It's monument factory looks pretty. Problems exploration versus early war with noobs. It's both, right? I mean, these cities are almost impossible to reinforce. Can't reinforce them coast by land at all. I have to have a standing army to deal with neighbors. Like, pretty bad right now. Frigates out of like two coastal cities. Has more coastal cities. Where else? Alright, can we purchase some sort of cathedral? I don't like cathedral. Is that all cathedral religion over here? I don't have all my Petra Hills. I have two of my. I don't have two Petra Hills in my Petra City. Right. Get going on.